This is better than Candymonium, to be honest. Oh, yeah.